if you want to be fella, if anybody wants to be fella, I advise them. Go to Aso Rock and go and fight them first there.
Makalakuta Museum. This is the house where Fela lived and died in. I'm going to be giving you a tour of this place.
Hello.
So before we start the tour, I want to ask you, are you sure like Fela's spirit doesn't come to visit you once in a while?
There's a saying that museum comes to life at night.
Okay.
Yeah, so it comes once in a while though.
Nah,
I'm just joking. Basically, we have like album covers here. This is Ikoyi Blindness. This is Yellow Fever. I'm sure you know Yellow Fever. Fela is more important now than when he was alive, because most of the songs, people make reference to them now.
This is Abeokuta, Fela's parents' house in Abeokuta. This is where they all grew up in.
Okay,
yeah.
And then this is?
That's Fela and his mom. This is a traditional 27 wedding picture. 27 wives.
27 wives. So how many wives do you think you end up marrying?
Me?
Yes. We know you can't do the Fela. Nobody can be Fela, so but just think about it.
One is enough problem.
He has to remove his shoes for him to go into the room.
Yes,
and
sir.
Now we are going into the almighty room that Fela lived in during his last days before he died. I am so excited. See me blushing. Okay, wow.
Yeah.
It's almost like the way he left it.
Nothing changed, nothing untouched, just the way it is.
So do people call in here?
No, just giving you the exclusive.
Did you get that? This is exclusive. This is what Butterbox do for you. We go the extra mile to give you everything exclusive and first hand. Okay, so show me his favorite clothes.
In the 70s, he wore more of cotton with embroideries on it. 70s to the 80s, like 90s, he fell in love with chiffon. So, like, you can see all these are chiffons. To me, I don't see any musician pushing that hard. Nobody's close to Fela, you know, and Fela has done so many things that no musician in Nigeria has done, e.g. fighting the governments.
What size do Fela
wear? Where's the 42, that's the 8.
What size do you wear?
8. Same size.
I like the color of this one.
Orange.
Yes, orange.
This is like his favorite color.
This is like Fela's favorite color.
Yeah.
You see, like I'm in tune with it. He's Kunle Kuti and I am Sarah Najela and this is Butterbox.